Hi, Mark Strong back with you. Chance is with us today, and we're going to work on an arthritis condition. You know, this is such a common condition in your vet practice. We're going to use the unwind protocol first, but we don't really need to relax this dog too much, do we? Chance is really nice and chill. We've been working with him for a few minutes now, and he's just really with the program. And that's what's so nice about a laser therapy. You're getting a nice endorphin response. You're not getting any pain reactions. You're not getting any overheating or thermal overloading of tissues. So consequently, the animal stays very nice and calm. And that's what makes our rental laser program so popular too, because you're taking stress out of the equation. When the animal gets to stay home with you to continue those treatments that you as a vet have prescribed, then your client goes home and everybody's all nice and relaxed. You're watching television. This is the ideal way to get the best outcomes from your laser therapy. So as we've talked about before, we'll power up the laser with our hand over the front. We'll say no to the self-test, yes to the Activate Pro. The unwind protocol is at 1,000 hertz, press select, and then we'll come up to 3 minutes and press the power button. You're seeing the red light flashing, you know that it's on. And then we just start at the base of the skull, and just scanning down about a centimeter per second, nice and slow. Unlike with a class 4 laser, you don't have to worry about having to go fast enough to not overheat the tissues. You're just running about a centimeter per second all the way down to the tail start. So as relaxed as he is, I think we can move on to the next phase of the protocol, which is to push stop, come back, and we're going to change up to 50 hertz. We've provided our inhibition, our pain relief along the spine, and now we're going to use our stimulatory frequencies at the joints to improve blood flow and accelerate tissue repair by producing more ATP. Adenosine triphosphate, of course, makes new healthy cells that will proliferate where they're needed. So at the 50 hertz, we'll say select, and we'll come up and go with 5 minutes, and then just push our power button, and we're back in business. So we can start back here in the hips and work right around those hips, apply some firm pressure. But don't go too fast, just nice and slow at a centimeter per second, all around that hip. And then you can gently flex it to get inside where that inflammation lives. And then come down to the next joint and just treat radially and open up that joint to allow that light energy to get inside where that inflammation is. You're getting that combination of 660 nanometers, 875 broadband infrared, and of course your 905 super pulse laser. So by just gently flexing it, you're getting that energy inside the joint where it can do the most good. And then just repeat that at each joint, radially, in about a minute to 2 minutes, depending on the chronicity, age, and size of the animal. But just like this, is plenty to start seeing some really nice results. And then repeat bilaterally on the other side. That's the unwind protocol with the arthritis protocol to improve blood flow and make more ATP to improve the healing and reduce first the arthritic pain and then the inflammation and then the tissue repair to make our animal much more comfortable. And you'll be so amazed and impressed by the activity levels of your dog and how much happier they are when you take away that pain. This is a great way with the MyPet laser to continue the treatments at home. So by sending your client home with our laser, they can use this at home just as easily with no stress, no worries, no anxiety, totally safe, and a series of treatments to give you a much better outcome and make that dog much happier for years to come. So compliant, so easy, so convenient for your customers, and so easy for the animal to accept their laser therapy treatment.